Hey everyone, my name is Latavius Pledge, but you call me Mr. Pledge, and as you can see, we are in Sunflower, Mississippi. You're getting a little chill out here, so I think we should go in.
What's the reason I am going to give you a tour through the power of media? Are you ready?
Alright, move out. Here we have the mailbox of the Freedom Project, and all of the kids in the Freedom Project, if they want to put something up in here, they'll bring it and put it in the Freedom Project mailbox. If they want to come back and get it and work on it and do a school or something. As we move, as you can see, we have a University of Mississippi that someone got into. We have Mississippi State University, and we also have a test up here that someone passed. And we have a report card from an 11th grader, have all A's and B's. And we'll go on to the green room. This is the green room, which stands for education. And we're also during summertime, the first years come in here and they work. And they also have computers and everything in here. And over here we have other Freedom Project students. And we have, and see they're working on something. What are y'all working on?
We're helping Mr. Bush do his PowerPoint.
Alright. Now we're walking into the library of the Freedom Project. As you can see, we have over here we have games that we play. Over here we have paintings that students painted during the summer or something. Over here we have books that they want to read, dictionaries. And right here we have pictures of some more things that we have done in the Freedom Project. And over here we have books from first years to fourth through sixth years. And over here we have college books, we have math books, science books, encyclopedias. And right here, this is the old dojo, and this is the second part of Freedom Project. It was built on in 2005, and this used to be just this part, but now it's this part. And and here we have the kitchen, and in the cabinets we have old things that we brought from all the trips we have been on. Some pretty old things though. Don't want to eat that. And we move on. This through here is the bathroom. And here is the light. It's the new dojo. This is where we have, during summertime, we have afternoon meetings, morning meetings, we have fitness and things like that. Here we have stays during summertime where the morning meeting leaders would come up here. And over here we have graffiti like they used to do. We did this at Ole Miss for one of our hip hop classes that we had. And down through here, we have the blue room. Hey, this for the third year during the Freedom Project. During summertime, they were gonna paint it black, but they put it in for discipline, but they didn't want all it black, so they painted it blue. Alright, and through here, the hallway up here, you see we have bricks that spell lead. And you see the nine fence carved in the bricks, which is people have either bought bricks or put them up there for people who started the Freedom Project or people have donated to the Freedom Project. And over here we have business that have donated into the Freedom Project and how much money they had donated. And this is the red room. This was second year's con doing sober time. And right here is a summer school teacher, Miss Hofstede. And this is another Freedom Project student, Mikhail Clay. What y'all doing? Yeah. And we also have things on the wall like history things, stuff like that. Black history.
This is the end of the Freedom Project tour.
To love.